Buzz!
Kickoff set for 2 o'clock p.m.
Come on, hard throw!
Catherine Field, Irving, Texas.
Go, who's gonna get this tackle? Who's got it? Run down.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah.
Started. Oh, knock on. Beautiful. Rook.
It's ours.
We'll take the scrum.
Yeah.
And first play of the game, Texas Tech Raiders. I think
they're the Raiders.
Red Raiders. They can red raid my ass.
Fucking communist bastard.
Scrum the UD on the knock.
Come on, fat boys!
And ladies, here are eligible bachelors right here. We'll be putting out the rugby calendar very soon.
UD front row, we have Marco Polo.
Oh, that's not a knock.
Support him!
And Chaz. Second row,
out
we have
to Molitor.
John Husted and Matt Corrala.
Out.
Flanking.
Third phase, or second actually. Come on, keep it go. Oh, and the turnover. Jeremiah drives back. Fly
go!
Hat.
Go!
Boom!
Oh,
take
him out.
Yeah, you could.
That could have been a game decider. Ball is out. A kick.
Nope.
Oh, and then. Oops, sorry. Plays over here. Ooh, that was beautiful. That's good. We'll take that.
I like Al.
We love Al. Not the kicker, not one of the guys wasn't retreating it from all sides. So, what's going to be the decision on this one? We're going to go for touch.
Nice kick, Martin.
And a beautiful kick by Martin Laswell, captain of the University of Dallas Groundhogs. Thrown in by Mahaffey. Not straight. We're going to have a scrum to the Red Raiders. The Rump Roasters. The Rump Riders. I'm going to have fun with this all day long. All right, Pat McEwen gets no points for the Rowdy Rutabagas.
Ruddy Rutabagas. Ruddy.
Oh, ooh.
Rowdy Rutabagas.
So hey, we played that guy last year. Okay, we got a kick. Oh, nearly. I hear it bouncing. Where is it? It's in touch to UD. Call it like it is.
Four!
All right, Josh, here we go!
I don't see the tactical greatness of that in play, but... Over! Oh, not bound.
Come on.
Oh, there we go, Joe.
No!
Oh, that's all.
Yes! Let's go,
guys! Obstruction.
Oh. Watch that, Dell.
On the UD 22.
Get backs out! Backs out! Guys, get out there!
We gotta watch the overload.
Get him, Danny!
Advantage the UD. Joel trying to do his fake kick maneuver.
Yeah! With him!
Follow him, come on!
Hey, backs!
Push him!
Hey, Jake,
keep him moving!
Jake, get the backs out!
Keep him moving!
Get him out!
Collapsing it, sir.
Jake's gotta be telling him that he's somebody.
Kitty was a little taller, he'd be stealing one.
Gone to ground, scrum to Texas Tech. So, Pat, according to the statistics from last Tech, the meeting between Tech and UD, what kind of projections can you give us about this game?
I was in Greece at the time of the last Texas.
Well, yes, but...
Oh, but according to the statistics. Oh, well, according to the statistics...
I think it means we're going to kick their ass.
We're going to beat the living shit out of them, yeah, according to the statistics. That's what they spell out.
He's got his hands in there. You can go at him. Other way. Other way. Other way. It's UD.
Hey! Kitty! Hey!
He's
what?
What?
Guess he's seen it.
Oh!
Come on.
How did that happen?
He said it went off easy there.
Whatever.
Just start. Oh! Fire! Break! There you go!
Jeremiah!
Set it up! Stabilize! Out! You're all on! Wasn't that a knock?
You guys are slippery.
Good job, Martin! Way down for Martin!
You're gonna miss it.
Oh, shit.
Out!
Up and under.
Take it down!
What?
All right, UD, look where we're at!
Let's go!
Look where we are, boys!
University of Dallas has a wonderful opportunity. Of course, this is the second time UD's been down here because of a bad buzz.
Smell it!
Play. Well, not necessarily bad, but just didn't work. Fire! Oh, God dang it. Boots. And touch.
They built it.
We're still in range, boys. Probably.
Come on, Corella.
Look at Marco, man. He's about to die.
Marco, ante up.
Get your ass down. Look at it. Look, he's already tired.
Yeah.
There we go. You know who it's going to?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wing.
Yeah.
Dude, they got some good D.
Yeah. Look at this guy on the outside. He's offside. There you go, Al. Call him on it. That guy is not bound. We have a man down.
What?
Hit his leg! Hit his leg! Hey, get out there!
Come on, Dallas!
Whoa. Corolla, get on the burst!
Stopping, man. We need to have it out to the box, dude. Come on, Tans.
Get out of there, Corolla.
Dude, the pounding's not working. Why do we keep trying?
Get it out, Tink!
Tink, let's have it out!
No, Tyson cannot do this.
What?
Tyson cannot do it.
No!
Oh, I love you.
In this contest,
I love you, Tyson, but no.
With the
no.
Oh. Did you see?
So Dallas going for the kick. At post.
Oh,
yeah. I love you, Tyson.
I love you.
Tyson, I'm sorry I doubted you. I'm sorry I doubted you, you sexy bitch. There we go. Kick in the air. To Jeremiah Dreisbach. Oh, Jacob. What do you do?
What is he doing?
Yep, they're digging.
Shit.
Boom, there we go. Nice tackle. Set it up.
Guys!
Oh, shit. Penalty.
Right. Get it out of there.
Can't even see what's going on.
Yeah, but trying to help.
Why aren't they?
Well, if you're in the 22, you don't have it out.
Not,
Let's call out. On the ground, scrummage to us. No, scrummage to them. I can't see.
Come on, guys!
Yeah, but still can't see what's going on. See, the only thing about being on the sidelines is you're moving, so then you're not as cold. Like, the stationary shit's not kosher. Have it in! No, that's no try.
Yeah, UD!
Woo! Now that zoom helped.
I can't believe Jake didn't kick that ball. That was a stupid play, dude.
Yeah.
Trying to run on their face, they were so bad.
Defense, Dallas! Itchy, itchy, yeah, yeah, yeah.
They're scrumming?
I don't know. Yeah. There we go. Smother it.
You got Trimble?
Yeah.
Yeah!
All right.
Good hands. Just have it.
Just put it down. Put it down.
Gosh.
Oh.
That is the most...
Why aren't we trying to have it? Why are we trying to run it? God, they're pissing me off, dude.
Trimble!
Scrum to the Raiders. We've been down here for a couple of minutes. Nope, there's no way. Get the ball.
Yeah, Joel!
Joel. Alright, set it up, Dallas!
Set it up!
Go, go!
P.
Okay, guys, wake up.
Man, our defense is fucking up.
Another thing is...
How long can
we do? Oh my gosh. And another thing is, no one's coming to the ball.
Everyone's... Come on, guys! Hey, we need support!
Come on, Dallas!
As soon as he touches it! And... And...
Come on, what the fuck?
I'm gonna kill you!
Now! Joe Trimble special.
Come on!
Oh, come on! Holding his neck.
Go. Come on, guys!
That wasn't a knockout. Well, actually, it was because he was trying to kick it, but that's dumb, Al. Holding by his neck. Laptop. Gaming resumes. We gotta win.
Oh, Kitty got it.
John, you know what to do, Jake. Please kick it.
No. Into the middle of the field. Where he is swarmed. Come on, UD. On the burn, baby. Here we go. Out.
Oh, come on. He wasn't moving, and he missed it.
All right, Joel. On it, UD.
Recycle it.
You can't win if you're that close.
Well, somebody needs to get changed in the lecture.
Get out of there!
That was a knock.
Good!
Whenever I play rugby, I always want to start singing Alan Walker.
Because you're a fag?
No, because you've never seen a rugby.
Get in there, Barry.
What?
You've never seen a rugby.
But you ready to go in there?
That's a song they sing to. Pretty. That's chalk.
Winger? Where was our winger?
He came up and missed the tackle. Joel
did. He got an over the room. Thanks, Dyson. They've been knocking there too many times.
Martin, can you kick?
And it's a line out to the Red Raiders. The Ruddy Rutabaga. Oh, let's see what happens here. They're having it out again. And they nail him again. Our defense holds up. They can't break through. Not at all. And one of them gets dropped yet again. And another gets dropped. They can't seem to break through. This is amazing. Amazing goal line defense. The thing is, we can't get it out. So amazing. Yeah, check the wind velocity by throwing grass in the air. Yeah, that'll help you out one hell of a lot. Moron. All right. Here's for the extra points. And oh, it's good. What's the call? A knock on. Scrum.
Come on, Joe
Bird! To
UD. All right, forward!
Cheerleaders are the scum of the earth.
Come on, Dallas!
And the thing about UD cheerleaders is. Here we have yet another nice shot of the pole. Oh, there we go. Come on! A very nice guy, I must say. His heart is
going
in
for post.
His heart is in the right place.
Live ball!
Live ball! Come on, Dallas! Here
that's
we
him,
go.
Ladies and gentlemen. His name is Al. There he is. His name is Al. His heart is in the right place.
Directly, you just kind of snap
it. He makes good calls.
Yeah!
And the kick.
There we go!
Good. Now the score is
6-7.
UD 6.
All right, we're getting the ball back, UD. It's our ball.
And here we have the kickoff by Texas Tech to UD. No, I went behind him.
Or maybe he did.
It was a knockout. What do you know? Scrum to Texas Tech. Here's the scrum to Texas Tech. Goes out the other side. Nice, nice steal.
There we go.
And it's
thank
a nice
you, Ty.
Kick. And there's a nice kick by Tyson. Line out to UD. Here's the Texas Tech confusing line out. They do the same thing every time.
Yeah, no, that's what they did something new.
Haha. That's what you get. Oh. About to get dropped.
Corolla.
No, not around the neck.
Let go of me!
What the fuck is that guy
give
doing?
Him his freaking arm! Give him up! Go, Marty! There we go!
And there's the kick.
You're on! Get there, UD!
Yeah, it looks like a knockout.
Oh, boom.
Is he allowed to do that?
No. No, he's not. I take back everything I said about you, Mel. You're not so nice after all.
Hit his leg!
He's a
crazy! Hit him!
And it's a scrum to UD.
What was that? Just because he ran you over?
My gosh! That guy, is fucking cocked. Where'd he go? Oh, yeah, there he is.
Hey, you choose 17, I'll be waiting for you.
No!
No,
I just got sick of the trash talk.
For that fucking cheap hit, that's what it's for. The ball just hit the camera.
I just reached as far as like, I realized there's people right below me. I'm like,
thank you, ma'am.
All right, Kenny.
Here we go. Here we go. Again.
There we go. Drive, UD.
Bird.
Get that ball, UD! Get there, UD! Get that ball, UD!
Oh, come on.
You got time,
Pick it up!
No, he's got time,
Right there. Straight out. Come on, Dallas,
here we go!
Sorry, coach.
Come on, Dallas!
He won!
Oh, there's the call.
Put it down here, on Stern. Stern's trapping him off.
dun 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 dun.
Where is he? Dun, I can't see him. Oh, there we go. Dun dun dun
dun. Dang.
Put it on the game. Put it on the game.
It's over. Someone take a knee.
Oh shit.
Touch it down. Touch it.
Straight out. All right, out the back. Out the back. That's
22.
Did you hear that?
No.
The 22 meter drop. Done by the man who invented the 22 meter drop.
Matt Booz.
Yeah, you're in the belt. Okay, so.
Come on, Joe!
Wrap him up, fellas!
Come on, Joe! That sounds a little... You put that
foot in. Yeah, I think he tried to steal it. Tried to break it back.
They've got some hard runners and some tough players, dude.
God, get out there, Beth!
Shit, there's a little bit of instruction there.
Get there!
Support! That's it. They got numbers.
The plane's moving.
We got more players now, except if it comes back the other way.
Guys, watch out here!
Just put it out.
Get there! Hustle, Dallas!
Boom! Come on!
Did you see Jake? Yeah. Oh, golly, Jake was looking for it.
Jake's on his back.
Hey, Mark, come in, Dallas! Play smart! Mark him in!
Number up! Number
hey,
up!
Hey, number up! Get out there!
Kitty, yeah!
They're just switching fields on us. And
yeah, I know. We got it. That's smart playing.
Shit. You get tired, you stop playing smart, you know? Holy fuck. Yes. Our next.
Oh, what the?
Yep. Keep on talking, 20!
Our next important man that we're going to be looking at. Stearns and Mike Judge, the educator. He's in a green shirt. And it's a scrum to UD, if I'm not mistaken.
Hey, 20,
you're about to get bit!
Hey, watch it! We got kids in the stand today!
Oh, Bird, have it out.
All handling it. Don't do that. That's a penalty.
God, Joe!
Okay, how do I do it, James?
Cross! Cross! Come on, forward!
Scrape! 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 Numbers on the outside!
Get out there! Get out there!
Put him in touch.
Oh. Fuck.
Frank.
Yeah.
We need.
Shoot.
Water.
No good. No good, baby. You're no good. Ah, shoot. Scrum center to Texas Tech.
Some nice frothy defense.
Let's go, Dallas!
Go,
And it's ours. Bam! Yeah! Oh, you can't tackle that. Well, maybe you can. Oh, what happened? There's the neck end. Oh, cry me a river. Cry me a fucking river. This is the smallest violin in the world playing for number 15. I think she's out there. I don't know what we would do without her. She is overseeing the injury. Wow, I'm touched. I'm so glad we have such great CSO and personal trainers. There he is. And it looks like he will be okay. It's a good thing. Our next person of the hour is B. First name B, last name E. And it's a scrum to UD. I love that point. Just imagine it's not there. Oh, come on. That was a dumb tackle. Holy cow, that is 20. Wow, that's like, woo! It's a quarter of the field. Wow. Half time. Kick. Play resumes. What do you call?
Say a
guy ran ahead before the kick was made.
Okie dokie.
Put the camera on Christian.
Out! Playing it on the ground.
Easy, Johnny.
Easy, Johnny.
Easy, Johnny.
What do you do?
Go.
I know Elsa.
Get on him.
He just wrapped up the kicking leg.
That was awesome.
That was beautiful. Some nice, brutal, clean play. It's good, clean dirt.
Good job, Tink. No. Come on, UD, stop the hemorrhage. Jing.
Hey, forwards, get out and mark up, out of rock.
Holding. Who is? Drive it, drive it. Come on.
What are you talking about?
Quick.
Thank you, sir.
Quick, quick. Squirt it out.
Bam.
There we go.
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, shit. Who's down there?
No one.
That was so close.
You tell when that guy was spinning. Who I couldn't see who it was. Oh, it was Drivesbach.
Yeah, it was Bullfrog.
Huh?
Take it out of there! Strip it out!
Come on, Danny.
All right, Danny. Al blows it up. Recording.
We're recording. Oh, come on.
That's gun 90.
That was a little late on the call, but
yeah.
That's
fine.
Go, Pat! Lock! Get low! Lock down! Go, Pat! 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 Go Nice, way to flip him around.
Can't lose those rucks.
Why is Danny the only person in there?
Go, Keith!
Yeah, I'd say like 25.
And it's a scrum to Texas Tech.
40-minute halves.
The Rad Racers. Come on.
Watch it out, watch out. Get it off.
And the call is, oh, bad news. That's what the call is. There, he's going. And this is ugly. This is very ugly. You just keep doing push backwards, backwards. Oh my God. Oh no. Bad news. More bad news. I didn't film this kick because it was horrible. It was very ugly. Done by that man right there. Very ugly man. Anyways, now, before they could get ready, wow. That's gorgeous. That is gorgeous. We got the hurry up offense and defense going. And someone just got dropped. Oh, bam. Where's the call? What's the call? What's the call? Scrum to UD. All right. There it is. Engage. Oh, we lost it. So we're done. And it's out. It's a kick. Where is the kick? Where is it? There it is. You have to make those tackles.
Come on, guys!
Hold it!
That's ugly when a fucking prop does that. Someone just swore. Holy shit. Come on, ramp up, low. That's ugly. It's very ugly. That's a little bit better looking. That's a knock on. Oh, come on. No, 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 Joe. See, it ain't so, Joe. That's ugly. Oh, well, he's not too bad looking. Could be worse. I'm gonna zoom in on this right here. It's not too bad. Oh my gosh, but look at him. Ugh. Ball's better looking than his. Let's see what he can do. Would you kick it? There you go. Oh, wow. Nice kick for a damn ugly man. There goes the damn ugly man. The kick. Oh, oh, oh. Hurry up. Hurry up, defense. Oh, wrong way. There we go. That's the zoom in. And it's out. And it's dropped. And it's out. It's out. Someone's about to be dropped. Oh, bam. Someone was dropped. Stay in bounds. Nope. Oh. And it's a lineup. Kind of stuff we can pull out of our asses. Oh, looks like we can't pull much. And where did that ball go? Tricky one? Oh no, they're doing a regular one. The tricky one blows my mind. That's the call, Al. Oh, that's the call. Looks like our UD wasn't in straight. Here we have Pat and Pat doing your UD rugby commentary. What do you have to say there, Pat? I've been talking way too much. No one wants to listen to me anymore.
Oh, wrong way.
There's another strategically placed pole. All right.
Yeah, I think
the game is just a shot. Oh, and it looks
like
it's not good.
Something with white tape in my hand.
Sturton. Yes, that would be Sturton. He just went back in. Oh. There's the man himself. Look at that hunk of burning love. Anywho. Yeah. And so, what is it? It is a scrum.
I don't think I could imagine a wooden thing looking more unstable.
Oh, it's very stable.
Feels pretty stable, but it doesn't look like
it. It looks like it's to Texas Tech, and it is. The scrum, the pudding.
Yes, yes,
that's right. The steal! Oh! To Martin! Martin! Does he break through? Almost.
Oh, yes he does.
He has it out. He has it out to who?
Joel.
He has it out to Joel. Joel fakes out his regular three, and Sturton scores.
That was beautiful. That was absolutely
beautiful. Is this just the beginning? It looks like it. That was gorgeous. Done by a gorgeous man, I might add.
Gorgeous man.
Not only that, but he has a really big heart.
That was gorgeous as Tom Barry, but it's big ones.
Who is that score?
Huh?
Was that Sturton or Rouse? Because they kind of look the same from the distance. And they're both wearing tape. Oh, the tape men. One, two, three. Bam. Who else is wearing tape? No one. All right, never mind. Kick. Through the uprights. Bam. Here's the kick. Here's the kick. Once again. Here's the kick, come on. Let's go. Here's the kick. Delay of game call, sir. Come on. Oh, who was that? That was ugly. That was ugly. And that was Matt Corral. Well, Matt Corral. Matt Corral is ugly.
I don't think so.
Well, that's just one man's opinion. And here's a scrum to Texas Tech.
I think Danny's going to win this one, just like the last one.
Yeah. Danny stole about five today.
Danny's amazing.
Yes, he is. If he was a taller man, he'd be stealing every single one.
I think UD's only had one.
And someone's trying to collapse the scrum, which is bad news.
And that was me.
Because it was you. You can do that from this.
No, I'm just talking about how
cool. Oh. And we're getting in range with the pole. There's the pole. Not in our way yet, but it will be. And it's a scrum to UD.
Yeah, I think we should be going the other way now, so pole won't be here.
Yeah. Well, if it's not this pole, it's another one.
Well, if the other pole, it's this one.
Do you have anything else to say about the poles, Pat?
They're very nice people.
The poles? They're not people. Poles are not people. They should have their own schools, their own bathrooms. They are not normal people.
Hope's a pole.
Oh. Wow. I'm also a pole, then, if you're going to put it that way. And here we have some beautiful play. Oh, bouncing around like a basketball. This is gorgeous. Oh, and it gets blown up by Al. Oh, it's a scrum to Texas Tech. And look where we are. I was too busy talking about poles to notice what was going on.
Well, I saw exactly what went on. I was multitasking.
The scrum. There we go. It's in. It's blown up. Yeah, you need to keep it up there. Yes. The rowdy radicals like to complain a lot. Called you a radical, a criminal, or a cynical, fanatical criminal. That guy.
What is he doing?
That guy doesn't know how to be in a ruck. That guy, right there. He doesn't know how to be in a ruck. It's like you're bound up, man. Guys, born with silver spoons in their mouths, all of them.
Crash
shoot.
Not as bad as SMU and Baylor. But, you know. I don't like the way they have three different jerseys on. That was a forward pass, it looked like, from this angle.
I would press my low for you now.
To me? Sure, Pat, you can press all the way over there. And it looks like, and it was another score.
I think it was Rousey.
Who was it?
I think it was Rousey.
It was either Rousey or Sturton.
I'm positive it's Rousey.
Yeah, there's Sturton, because it must have been Rousey.
Did he get that other one, too?
I don't know.
I think tape was just like the good one.
Yeah, that's why I wear tape. There they are, the tape men. And let's see, how's our kick going to be? There's the setup for the kick. Let's see what we can do. See what we can do with this. Oh, it was close, but no cigar. No cigar for Tyson. Tense game.
I think it's 1918 now.
I'm about to cry. And yet it'll take the Texas Tech kicker about 10 seconds to get ready. There we go. There's his 10 seconds. There's 10 seconds up. All right.
Yes, yeah, get the ball.
Oh, you cannot stop that. Oh, look at that. Whoa, wrong way. This is gorgeous. We keep pounding him. They're losing him. Texas Tech is getting tired. They can't take it much more. I predict five more tries. What's going on there? This is ridiculous. What just happened? Where did the ball go? A little sleight of hand. Barry to Sturton.
Is that Pat Molitor?
To Pat Molitor, and we lose the ball. Someone who just got stripped. Oh, he lost all his clothes on that one. And his face. Oh, there. Uh-oh. He also lost his face. There it is. Let's zoom in on it. There's his face laying right there on the ground. He dropped it. Here's the tricky line out. What will they do? Oh my gosh, this line out blows my mind. And they can just knock it out. Oh, Tyson, why didn't you kick it? Say it ain't so, girl. And it's a fight. This is ugly. This is getting ugly. Uglier it gets, the prettier it gets. Look at Al. Look at him, look at him. Oh yeah, Al's enjoying this. He may not look it, but he's enjoying this. No, I'm talking about Al. Right. Is this another trick lineup? Uh-oh, looks like it. The four man.
That one screwed up.
Oh, their tricky lineup didn't work this time, huh?
Let's go, Dallas!
You can only trick us with the line out so many times. Dennis Makis, get a jersey on. Where is he? There he is. Yeah, there's Dennis. All right. Back to the game. And it's a scrum to UD. And it's stolen. And
come on, UD!
This is intense. This is intense. What's going to happen? Oh, come on. Who dropped? Oh, man. Someone forgot how to count. Uh-oh. That's a nice call by Al. Al's enjoying every last minute of this. I can see it.
Yes! Go, Bobby! Yeah! Go,
we drove it down their throats. They're tired. They can't take the heat. They are getting out of the kitchen. Is it? No, it's not. Not yet. Get a clean out. This is beautiful. Oh. It was intense. If we score, we win. I'm a biased commentator, granted. I am rooting for the gentleman in blue. Who's down? Let's see if we can find out. Oh, there's a nice shot of his.
I think Pat's cramping up. He's guessing.
Oh, he's wearing red. That's not too bad. All right. Oh. This is intense. Whoa, wrong way. Scrum to Texas Tech. This is where Kitty will come in the clutch with the steal. Did we steal? It looks like a steal. No, it's not a steal. It's gonna come out. What is going on? Oh, can we see the ball? Tinkerbell is beautiful. Is it coming out? Recycle it. Oh, it's blown up and it's a full blown to Texas Tech. L. See, it ain't so L. Someone mess up, please. That's not too great. That's not. That was not too great of a kick. I mean, way to mess up in the clutch, I must say.
Come on, Dallas.
Will they do the funky lineup? No, it's a full lineup.
One point victory for Texas Tech.
Oh, it was close. No cigar.
Amazing game. Amazing game.
There's the victories. Bad men in red.
Hell of a game.
That was almost a ridiculous come from behind victory. It was beautiful. I must say, it was beautiful. Well played, intense game. And there we are, slapping hands. Good job all around. There you go, no hard feelings after the game. Yeah. All right. Oh, well. Can't always get what you want. If you try sometimes, you just might find you get what you need.